Well, we're told the broken valve was over 100 years old and the cause of the break was related to the age of the pipe.
Like this.
This is what residents in the north end of Manchester saw when they woke up this morning. A car swallowed up by a large sinkhole at the intersection of Beech and North Street. Firefighters were on scene within minutes to rescue the driver.
She was still in the car and the water was bubbling out the left side of the car. The water was coming up like a wave out from that side of the car.
That woman was not hurt, but the sinkhole caused by a broken 100-year-old valve left behind plenty of damage.
I heard gushing. I actually could hear this from where my house is, so I was kind of concerned, so I walked out and I was like, oh my God, there's a car on the street.
I stepped out on the side porch and a river runs through it.
Crews worked all day to fill in the massive sinkhole so the roads could be reopened and water could be restored to residents.
Rusty, just, and it is making noises, and then there was no water.
I filled some pots of water and put them on the stove because I still have to go to work and just pretend I'm camping.
Water was restored by 3 this afternoon and crews flushed the pipes. Officials say residents might notice some rust in the water that will go away over the course of the evening.
We're told that Beech Street is expected to reopen shortly. North Street will take a few more hours, but will be open to traffic later tonight. Reporting live, Jennifer Gannon, WMUR News 9.